Hi everyone, こんにちは。 Thank you very much for watching Fred Channel. This is Japanese Basic Vocabulary No. 8. Basic Japanese Vocabulary No. 8. We are going to see three sentences today. 日本語を頑張って勉強しましょう。Okay, please have a look at slide number one. 毎日のこと daily things. Weather, 天候 weather, 天候 Number six in total. A large, very strong typhoon is approaching Tokyo. A large, very strong typhoon is approaching Tokyo. 大きな、とても強い台風が東京に近づいています。大きな、とても強い台風が東京に近づいています。Okay, I write down the same thing on the board here. So let's have a close look. A large, 大きな、large, 大きな。Very strong typhoon. Very strong. Very is とても in Japanese. Very is とても in Japanese.And strong, strong, 強い in Japanese. Strong, 強い in Japanese. So, very strong, とても強い. Then, typhoon. Typhoon is the same in Japanese. Typhoon. Typhoon is typhoon. So, a large, very strong typhoon. 大きな、とても強い台風が is approaching.Tokyo is approaching Tokyo. Present progressive form is approaching. 近づいています。is approaching. 近づいています。Tokyo, 東京に。So again, a large, very strong typhoon is approaching Tokyo. 大きな、a large, とっても強い、very strong typhoon.It's approaching Tokyo. 東京に近づいています。Okay, so please have a look at the slide number two. I hate thunder.
私は雷が嫌いです。I hate thunder. 私は雷が嫌いです。
Number eight in total. People enjoy walking in snow.
人々は雪の中を歩くことを楽しんだ。
People enjoy walking in snow.
人々は雪の中を歩くことを楽しんだ。
Okay, let's have a look at the same things on the board here. Number seven. I hate thunder.
I, 私は hate, 嫌いです。
Hate, 嫌いです。This is very general kind of useful Japanese words. I hate,
私は嫌いです。
Thunder,
雷。
Thunder, ゴロゴロゴロゴロ、バーン。
Thunder, 雷。
I hate thunder.
私は雷が嫌いです。
I hate, 私は嫌いです。
Thunder, 雷が。
Okay, the last one, number eight. People enjoy.Walking in snow. In Japan, we have snows in the, you know, winter season from October, November, December, January, and sometimes until February. You know, we have snow in Japan, especially the northern part, Hokkaido and Tohoku area. People enjoy walking in snow. People,
人々
People,
人々
And here,
人々
consists of two words, two kanjis.First one,
人
means person.
人
means person. And this one,
人々
Second one, this small kind of cute character. When you see this word, it is repeating the meaning of the word in front. Again, let me repeat. When you see this word here, it is repeating the meaning of the word in front. So in this case, you know, the front word is 人Person. So, in this case here, in total,
人々
Okay, repeating the meaning of the word in front.
人々は
enjoy walking in snow. Enjoy,
楽しんだ
Enjoy, 楽しんだ。Enjoy. 楽しい。This is also a very useful word. And walking. Walking.
歩くこと。
Walking. 歩くこと。In snow.
雪の中。
In means 中。In means 中。Snow means 雪。Snow means 雪。So again, people enjoy walking in snow.
人々は雪の中を歩くことを楽しんだ。
People enjoy walking in snow.
人々は雪の中を歩くことを楽しんだ。
Okay, that's it for today. Hope you can enjoy that. Thank you very much for watching.
引き続き頑張って日本語を勉強しましょう。Thank you very much. 頑張ってください。